That is the sacred grounds of Garal.
It will take a moment to set up the equipment. If you don't mind, maiden, would you please wait here?
Yes, certainly.
Mr. Weber, I'll leave it to you to keep watch over the maiden.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Lou.
Yes, sir. How have you been?
Oh, fine, Karen. I mean, maiden.
Oh, it's all right. It's just the two of us here.
Okay, Karen.
It's been so long since we've talked like this.
Yeah, you seem so busy with all that maiden stuff.
Yeah, I've traveled all over, meeting all sorts of people. And I realized just how many people out there really do need my help. I can feel myself changing little by little.
Changing? What do you mean?
Well, that I no longer belong only to myself. I belong to everyone. I can feel this bond with the people, stronger than ever. I was so alone without my mother, and then I lost Mireille. Now I have something to fight for.
Something to fight for?
And Ethan, you're here to fight for me, right?
Huh? Yeah, of course.
I'm counting on you.
Ready?
Yeah.
Maiden, if you'd be so kind.
Yes.
Too dangerous to continue. We must stop this now.
No, let me finish. We haven't gone this far for nothing. I must continue. For the sake of Garal, the future depends on us.
You let me deal with this. I'll be by your side. Go ahead. Lou, let's go.
Thank you.